Alright, we're back, and I gotta recover from this fuck-up I just made. Careful now, what's this? The fuck was that? There's no time to explain. Just get back... A Lobo. No. Double no. That is the absolute wrong way I wanted to do that. That worked out. I can't even move because of the fights all the time. I don't know what that is, and I don't like it. Kill it with ice. Oh, shit! Plant's falling apart some more. Lasers! Oh, she's a corpse. Holy shit. It is just entirely up to these guys. Committing war crimes, it's our only chance. Jesus, that hurts. You don't actually have to fight all these guys. Technically, you can sneak right by, but I thought to myself, why don't I just fight them all? Get a bunch of money for it, and this plan is not going as well. Not as well as I thought it would. Tony gained a level. Tony learned Drain. This is gonna get for these two. Pummel, don't fuck up for once. Just auto attack, I don't want any fuck ups. I'll go all the way to the last one for giggles. That's not worth it. Oh, it's one of those vengeance kills. He's a corpse. Just gotta kill this last guy. These guys are still coming. Oh no, you don't. I'm not cut out to kill four with these guys. Area of effect they cannot handle. Also the four stabs to the face. Alright, now it's fucking 2-on-2. Those blitzes coming. Fucking dispatch. There. Sally gained a level. No, wait, there's more. Oh shit, they're still coming. You're the last line of defense. Don't fuck up for once. That's not the button I wanted. This is the button I want. Damn Browns. Oh, I forgot that those guys are about to die. Let me guess, I can't run away. Just get it over with. Dead. Heal magic. You hold that fucking line. That dog's one leg looks fucked up. Kill it with fire. Nice and easy. He cast Reflect on himself. I'm not falling for that one again. That'd be a Lobo. Hit him with your tusk. Perfect. Again with the tusk. He has a lot of health. Metal hand. Jesus. There we go. That was not nearly as much experience as it should have been. I've exhausted my tonic supply, finally. Still coming, eh? Fire. You're a hornet now. Anthrax. Perfect. Whoops, that's not the anthrax. That was funny, though. Was so noisy that he punched himself in the face. Blaster, you're a hornet again? Kids love hornets. Sure. Cheryl's gained a level. Good for him. That should be the last grunt. Should live through this. Oh shit. One of them will live through it. They both did. Mission accomplished. Blue gained a level. Now I just have to fight Kefka. Who's this asshole? Recovers 150 MP. Magic. There we go. You just take that ether. Perfect. A rider. Hornet again. You hit pretty hard. Okay, that guy's an asshole. Hits too hard. Just keep it coming. There we go. 200 experience points, a remedy. Wounded, yeah, I know. The last of the tonics here. Alright, it's just you and me, Kefka. Transform into a Telstar. You just jabbed that fucker with a pike. Holy shit. She's already dead. It's over. He just has a hard-on for Tony. Ugh. The magic enough. You seemed a lot stronger when you were a robot and not Charles pretending to be the robot. Oh, something tells me I'm not gonna survive this. Cool. That's a corpse. That is what a corpse looks like. Okay, so we've established that Kefka's an asshole. We'll try it with Little Ms. Runic. Oh, now you don't want to use your magic all the time, that's great. No, it's fine. I don't mind. I don't mind at all. Close one. He's too quick. Oh, thank God. I have no idea how much health he has. I can only pray that this plan somehow works out. Oh, Keep casting magic, you idiot. Oh man. Double slash. Oh shit. Hey, what the fuck is that? I runicked. No! Oh. Didn't count that time, good. You're just gonna have to tough that poison out. Can't waste my time, turn. Don't think you've won, I'll be back. Escape, oh, fucking jackpot. That dirty, dirty strategy worked. That was not the group that I expected to survive that fight. Ack, I won't forget this. Twirly teleport. Where's the Esper? Is it okay? That was a close call. Can it still be alive? Impossible, right? Tony, what is it? Oh, shit. No. Tony's freaking the fuck out. Tony and the Esper, there's some kind of reaction. A couple science whizzes. What? What am I feeling? Huh? What's going on? Please tell me, who am I? Who? Tony! An Esper, I can actually feel its mind. Tony, step away from the Esper. This again. Yeah, it's not good. So there she goes. She can fly, apparently. She's just doing her own fucking thing. Look at her go. Duh. Roger, you're awake. Where's Tony? She changed into something and took off. She looked like... She looked like an Esper. Lisa, you okay? Something happened to Tony. There seems to be some connection between Espers and her. Anyway, we need to find her. Witnesses saw her screaming across the sky to the west. Let's go, I promise her I'd... Lisa. Think, people, the Empire still wants that Esper. Bannon needs our help, too. A former Imperial soldier, but we've no choice, we must help her. Even Blue's on board. Let's split up. Those who aren't searching for Tony will stay in guard Narsh. Figaro Castle can shuttle us to the Western Province. Then we'll make for... Kolinjin or Jadur. Well... Lisa and Roger get to come because they steamrolled that boss. Blue, you fucked me. Sally, you fucked me. So that means Ellen and Charles. Alright, don't you guys fuck up while I'm gone.